up, guys? Headed to the Elkins track to do a workout. It's our final tune-up before our last chance meet Saturday at Lee University. Last run in Elkins, heading home tomorrow to rest a couple days before we hit the road to go to Tennessee. And yeah, it's gonna be a fun one, fast one, some 300s. And Juan Amon getting ready for his racing to continue in Spain.
Look at that car.
What car? You like that? It's a Mustang.
Yeah, I like that. Why are they expensive?
I guess you depend on the year, model. Did you get that on camera? I hope you did. Cause I don't know, there's just something inside of me. Something inside of me snapped. I had an altercation with the beer. I resolved it though. Picked up a knife and killed it. Just kidding. No, but we played a prank on Scott. We were camping and he went out in town and he was coming back that night. And I called him and I was like, hey bro. Or no, I texted him. I said, hey bro, I hear something. I think there's something outside of our tent. And he's like, oh shit, I'm on my way, man. And then me and my buddy Clay, we went across the road and hid in the woods. And Scott pulled in and we saw him go to the tent. He's like, guys, and he didn't see us. And then he started like freaking out. He started like putting his flashlight everywhere. Then he eventually got in his car. He's gonna like start driving around. And then we like jumped out of the woods. We're like, hey, we're here. We scared the shit out of him. But yeah, we were trying to make it look like we had gotten like eaten by a bear or something. Wild. Who knows, man? I can do this awkward eye contact all fucking day. Doesn't faze me. Bro, get the paparazzi out of here. All of us doing our workouts, man. Like, I know Carter's a stud, and like, but like. What's up, guys? We're at the track. We got a 1200 cruise and two sets of 4x300 on deck today. A little tune up. We're what, 4 or 5 days out from the race Saturday. So get something a little fast. We got 47, 48 on the 300s, and then a 43, 45 on the last rep of each set. So nothing too crazy, but something to get the wheels turning a little bit and get us primed up and ready to go for Saturday. Lee, last chance, fast one, so should be a good one. Want me to say anything else?
Whoa, how are you driving and filming at the same time?
Hey!
Dude, that's crazy.
I gotta keep this in.
Multitasking.
What the fuck?
Is the warm-up shots this necessary? Like, is it this necessary for a warm-up shot?
Almost killed, took off your foot.
To almost kill me?
He's swerving now.
What the?
In the car.
Hey, pull a John. Set the car. Set it on cruise and get in the passenger seat.
Oh, damn! Yeah. Damn! Oh. Damn!
Slap it!
Damn!
All right, guys, we're gonna play guess the pace. Guess what pace Coach K's going?
5:10.
What's the pace? 5 flat.
Yeah.
5 teens!
5 teens! That was a flyby. He said he's going 5 teens. My radar smooth. Picked up 4:58.
Damn, some popped out. It's a little warm now.
Crash my car!
Don't crash my car! Don't crash it! Oh shit!
Nah, take it off-roading. Take it off-roading.
I don't want to hit the hole, you know?
Let me hop in!
Hop in the bed, hop in the bed.
Oh, that was clean, bro. How's it feel knowing that you have a time trial in 2 days?
I didn't even know I was going. That's wild. Dude, you're not very good with the aim.
I predict a
450 at best.
450?
I predict a 430, a sub 440 from TK. And like honestly right around there for Chris too. Maybe like a 45 for Chris and a sub 440 for TK.
Oh, you got TK over Chris?
TK's a better track guy, dude. Chris
bullshit.
I got Chris over TK, no offense.
Nah, no way.
No offense.
I have Chris over TK.
$5? Chris over TK.
$5!
No, TK over Chris, I mean.
Chris over TK for me. Sorry, TK.
Legs a little heavy, a little tired, but feel pretty good. Ready to roll. Ready to throw something fast down Saturday. And then finally take my break and focus on cross country.
What's going on? My name's Coach K and this is the wrong one.
Shit!
Yesterday's price is not today's price.
Imagine every player's aiming coach right. Master recipes under stove lights. The number on his jersey is the quote price. You order Diet Coke, that's a joke, right? Everybody get it off the boat, right? But only I can really have a snow fight. Detroit nigga challenge, what's your dope like? If your Benz bigger, step it up to ghost life. Missy was our only misdemeanor. My tunnel vision's better under stove lights. You order Diet Coke, that's a joke, right? My workers compensated so they don't strike. Wish me luck, see green like Don Bishop. The ones you trust don't change like them chains you tuck. Far as I'm concerned, who's the best? Me and Yezos. Washed and dried, so give me all of mine in pesos. Add it up. Your bitches in them pictures, but they laser tagging.
Good workout. Finished off with 4 ones in, one out. Got 13s. Feeling smooth, feeling fast. Got the heart rate up. Breathing hard. Ready to roll.
Mad respect for sprinters. I can't do this shit.
Workout's pretty good. We hit our paces. We had, 47, 48, and then 45 and a 43 for the last 2 reps, which was supposed to be a little faster. The hundreds, clicking 13s, and went through like 220 something for the 8. Felt smooth. Me and Carter both said our breathing was kind of off, but the weather's been so up and down, and it got a little hot, so that's expected. Legs feeling good. A little heavy, but like fast. Kind of like that feeling for a tune-up. I don't want them to feel too perfect. And feeling dangerous. I mean, I talked to coach, game plan, go out with the top pack in my heat and hang on for dear life. If I fall off, I fall off. If I hang on, I run a crazy time. So that's the goal.
I have let's do the segment of TK explain the snap you sent me. What is this?
Oh, that's Chris.
It's a beautiful image.
They mad at us. Who wouldn't be? We became everything you couldn't be. Everything your mama said you shouldn't be. The Porsche's horse is revving.